That's the accounts done, dear.
Oh, how much have we made?
43p.
Less than
2p less.
Well, that's the recession for you. We shall probably have to tighten our belts. Perhaps I'd better cancel that bare lady pen.
Excuse me. I don't suppose by any chance you have a little tartan drummer girl in a plastic tube.
Yeah.
What?
Yes?
Now, don't fool with me. Don't taunt me. I've walked the 5 continents of the world and swam the 7 seas. I've known what it's like to have the little people of Uzbekistan ridicule me in their free sheets, for the peoples of Borneo to sing their idiot song in my favor. So don't fool with me. Do you or do you not have a little tartan drummer girl in a plastic tube?
Like this one, sir?
You do! A little tartan drummer girl in a plastic... 2 of them! You can put out the damn banger bonger! I can hardly bear to ask you this, but do you have any clothes?
We've got a rack at the back.
A rack of clothes! Why didn't you tell me about this? The Pete Doolin Ben Murphy Annual 1971. Yourself, huh? Well, I've caught you, because I'm buying it. Seven of those, please. Right, let's take a look at those clothes. Wow, this place is fantastic. Right, what do you think? Why didn't you tell me you had albums? LP? You do! Top of the Pops, volume 8, right?
There, I wonder if you'd be interested in...
T-Bag Toms. 3 magic smelly trees for my bicycle. This Hammond Ennis novel. This is going to make a great hat. My potatoes are mashed from now on. Give me that tiger. I want that tiger. How did you know my sister was a midget? See my fishing trophy. Come on, Lou, baby. Where'd you get this? My friends won't be called because this will keep out the draft. Okay, thanks. Bye now.